Playgrounds at St. Louis County Parks reopened today. Those playgrounds have been closed for the past 6 months due to the pandemic. As part of the reopening, all of the equipment at 55 different play areas run by the county will be disinfected several times a week. Signs will also be up asking visitors to stay 6 feet apart. Reminders to wash the hands and to stay home if they might be sick also in place. Masks are also required except for young children.